My name is Mary Maurath. I'm in the Fire Arson Explosion Investigations program. There's not that many out there, and so you learn that EKU is actually on the top, so it just kind of bolsters you to want to come here. I am a full-time firefighter paramedic for a city that is just north of Dayton. I have a very busy life. I'm a mother of four. I'm married with a full-time job. I work 24, 48-hour shifts. Life's crazy. I believe if you have the ambition to do an online program and to follow through, and especially with a program of this caliber, it's helpful. The best thing about the EKU Online program is the professors. They communicate with you. If you fire them an email, they'll fire one right back at you. A lot of them have the information. They're not just the academic. They actually, a lot of them are working in the field, so they have that background experience to add to it. Dr. Greg Orbit has become, you know, a mentor to me, has always been available and helpful. Any questions that I have, also with Tom Thurman's class, to actually see bomb components, you know, hold them in your hands and look at them and kind of help identify that. You won't get that in most online programs. Coming here and doing hands-on and, you know, interacting with students that I've been talking with for, you know, several years online and putting faces to names, getting to know the professors. And most people say, well, they're online, so you're not going to have that much interaction with them. However, they make themselves accessible so you feel like you have that. Through my internship, I was able to secure a job with a private investigation company. Having EKU tied to a degree, to graduating and having it to my name, I have people headhunting me now, and it's beneficial. The best thing about the EKU Online program is it just fit my lifestyle a lot better.